Hi there, I'm Ivy from Twinkl.
Let's take a closer look at this minibeast sorting resource. This resource comes complete with different minibeasts for children to cut and sort, as well as three different leaf templates providing categories for children to sort the minibeasts into. Children can spend some time looking at the minibeast pictures and discuss the appearance of each one. This is a great way for children to learn some new key vocabulary relating to minibeasts. Children can then carefully cut out each minibeast and sort them into different categories. For example, which minibeasts have legs and don't have legs? Or can children sort the minibeasts into groups based on whether they have wings or don't have wings? To extend the learning further, children can be challenged to use the blank caption template and be tasked to create their own categories to sort the minibeasts into. How many different categories can they think of? You can also use this resource to provide children with opportunities to develop their oracy skills by encouraging children to compare the different minibeasts by asking a range of questions to prompt discussion. Or why not support children with their physical development by inviting them to explore movement using their body? Can they wriggle like a worm, fly like a bee, or crawl like a spider? If you would like to discover many more of our early years minibeast resources, head on over to our Twinkl website.